Hi, in this tutorial we will cover tokens and keywords. Tokens are basic building blocks of C programming language. The smallest unit is known as C tokens. There are six types of tokens: keyword, constants, identifier, string, special symbol, and operators. Let's go through each one of the tokens. So we'll start with keyword. Some of the example of keyword are for, do, while, if, else, and some more keywords are present. So the meaning of keyword is fixed. You cannot change the meaning of keyword. For example, you cannot change the meaning of for. You cannot change the meaning of if. So these are built-in keywords which are provided by C language. Next is constants. Constant means it contains a fixed values. Constant values cannot be changed during the execution of program. If you declare a variable as constant, you cannot change the value of that variable throughout the program execution. Next is identifier. Identifier is nothing but a name which we give to variable, function, arrays. So when you define a variable or a function, you give a particular name. That name is called as identifier. String. String is a collection of individual characters. We specify string in double quotes. Some of the example are mentioned here, like hello world, which is specified in double quotes. 1, 2, 3, that's been specified in double quotes. So though it's a number, because we have specified in double quotes, it is called as string. Let's see special symbol. Symbols other than alphabets, digits, and white spaces are known as symbols. Some of the symbol are underscore, open curly brace, closed curly brace. So these are some of the symbols. C language provides quite a lot of symbols which we can use in the program. And lastly, operators. If you want to perform certain mathematical or logical actions, then you need to make use of operators. So operators can be mathematical operators or logical operators. C language supports quite a lot of built-in operators. Some of the operators are like plus, minus, multiplication symbol, and there are many more operators. Based on the functionality of a operator, they have been categorized into arithmetic operators, relational operators, logical operators, bitwise operators, and assignment operators. So we have covered keyword, constants, identifier, string, special symbol, and operators. That completes the token tutorial. Thank you.